now encouraging the young talents to come up. Like us, if we had something like this, I think we would be somewhere. So I think Janeth has really done something great, especially in Nandi. I think this one is the first thing in Nandi. And I think it will encourage more young athletes now to run.
Today is an official day of opening the Kapirsang Youth Training Camp. Janeth being the main sponsor, athletics Nandi and the AK are in also to support me. That's been actually my dream to assist the young ones, and I've been thinking before the end of my career I want to do something, and this is the day actually I've started. I've been doing some few things here around the Nandi, but I really wanted to focus on the young ones. I really wanted to take this opportunity also to let the young ones know about the doping issues and the disadvantage of it. So we are going to take advantage of this camp to teach them and to let them know, and also to know about what's athletics. It's actually, we are not specifying as which events, but we are taking as a general event. It's a build-up for the future. It's something which has to continue. I've been doing the cross-country actually every December since 2008.
In this school?
In this school. And this school actually is the main school where, this is a nice school, it's a day school, but it's the same school where we have, I have 8 students being sponsored for 4 years in school. So the first group now, they're in Form 3. So every year we take 2 kids from poor families, or not actually poor, but we have some people who doesn't, they're not, maybe not in good health, and they're not able to take their kids to school. So we normally take a boy and a girl every year.